Oh god.
Another explosion towards garage. Up two. Oh god.
Yeah, we got multiple explosions.
There is multiple explosions by garage.
Shit.
Yeah, I think we got somebody's a terrorist.
Yeah, 10-4.
Oh shit, dude. This is a fucking terrorist situation.
Because we got random buildings.
Alright, kill your code, please. Go to code 2s real quick.
For
23. Does anybody have eyes?
Okay, yeah, it's a grenade launcher. Be careful when coming down to a central.
Anybody have eyes on the subject?
Negative, no.
Not just random explosions apparently from civilians. On both sides of the street, so it could be planted, it could be a grenade launcher, we're not too sure, man.
Let's go ahead and call Central Code 4 for now. So, what's something that you're not real confident with being an officer?
I haven't like gone through the whole thing of detaining or arresting somebody and filling out the paperwork.
I gotcha.
Do we have a stolen charger?
No, it's Rico and August.
I'm not in it. Neither is August.
Then we have a stolen charger. Heck yeah.
Somebody stole fucking August's. Somebody stole Holiday's car.
1080 on the stolen charger.
Four, Wayne plus one, plus one ride along. 1036.
This is Osborne. I just got a dispatch call about a possible hostage situation.
Welcome back, friend.
Tay Fox. From where?
Oh, God, Tay.
I'm doing pretty good, dude.
Wait, Tay is the one that called, or she's the one that's
correct.
Hostage?
The one that called.
Oh.
Alright, take that with a grain of salt, but where is it at?
She didn't give a location yet. I'm about to go 1042. I told her that an officer would call her back, and she said that she would give a location then.
Alright, 1042. Would somebody give Tay Fox a call? She won't want to speak to me.
I can call her.
Nah, guys.
Yeah, call Tay real quick.
Alright, boys. Let's get in the call with this Fox.
Hello?
Hey, this is Silver Lake PD, Officer Markov. I was told that you had a distress.
Excuse me?
Are you in a hostage situation?
Oh, yeah, I am.
Oh, okay. Do you want to give me the location of that? Ma'am, are the assailants near you, which is why you can't tell me right now?
Oh, they're right with me. Listen, basically, I have
I don't know what the fuck this
hostages
is.
With me. One of them is a girl, and the other is a guy.
Why, what you saying?
There's two hostages, girl and guy.
They're with me. She's in
It's in a house somewhere.
In South Silver Lake.
In South Silver Lake.
Okay.
Copy that. Can you give me a better description of the buildings or anything?
But that would be too easy, don't you think?
Yeah, it would be easy, ma'am, but you're kind of in a predicament, so I'm trying to help you right now.
Oh, you're trying to help me.
I get some units to respond
cute.
To the housing area in South.
She won't disclose the exact location. It's just in a house in Silver Lake South.
I said
there's two hostages, male, one female, being
it's
held hostage in a house somewhere in
okay,
South Silver Lake.
Do they have weapons?
Listen.
That's what Ms.
Fox
is
demands. If you
reporting.
Want them to stay alive, I want a slice of cake, a Billy Ray Cyrus CD, Achy Breaky Heart, and $1.
Okay, she has a list of demands for me right now.
Bring me that,
she has a list. Well,
I'm
going to
blow the house up with the
in South Silver Lake
inside,
in the housing areas. She,
and if we don't meet her demands, she'll
Alex
blow the house
on the
up.
With them right now. I'm trying to get...
copy that, ma'am. We'll...
Officer?
Yes,
okay.
Yeah, copy. I'm just... trying to reiterate this to a negotiator. Are you still in the house right now with the hostages?
Yeah,
apparently she has
chilling.
Hostages. She's
they're
trying to give
cute.
Demands
they're
now,
nice.
So...
They're a couple, too, so... It's cute.
Tay Fox.
Copy. Okay. Ma'am, we'll get your slice of cake and the... Icky Sticky Heart CD. Just keep calm.
Excuse me, it's Achy Breaky Heart.
Achy Breaky Heart, yes. Sorry about that. I was going through the catalog and... There was an album just like that one. Would you mind
you
staying on the phone with me?
Demands? Slice
yeah,
of cake and the Achy Breaky Heart CD.
Alright. We'll be there soon. Please don't do anything drastic.
She's on the phone with,
also, you don't need, you know, backup.
Yeah,
I mean, you do, but, you know, don't Don't go, you know, too much, okay?
I hear you,
You'll
ma'am.
You'll be fine. You won't get... I won't harm you.
Okay, I really don't know what this is. It sounds like half bullshit. Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you.
Hey, hold on. Why would you do that?
It was, the houses and sell Silverlight. That's all she said?
Yeah, she said it was the house. And that was about it. She wouldn't give me more than that.
Well, that's kind of dumb.
Said it shouldn't be too hard to find, but...
Somebody should call her back and say she needs to come outside and at least give us an idea of where she's at.
Alright, I'll call her back.
Hello, this is Dave Fox, the most amazing human being in Silver Lake. How can I help you?
Hi, Miss Fox. We're trying to find your house right now. I'm having a hard time finding the location. Would you mind stepping outside just so we can see where you are?
Alright, you want me to take him?
I don't know. Like, what if you shoot me?
We're not going to shoot you. We have no reason to shoot you yet.
Fine. I'll come out, okay?
Thank you, ma'am. I think they found her location.
Alright, stump us.
Oh, you have explosives in the house? So you're saying you have a bomb in the house?
We've been found. We got him out. Somebody else is in the house right now. We got the hostages out.
Tay, what are you doing?
Sounds like there's somebody feeding her information from the inside.
There's a guy in a pink shirt, and the hostages are clear.
So.
Oh, you guys are running right by it.
Yeah, we're not even in the house anymore. We're at the car.
She needs to be in handcuffs.
Let's breach.
Let her bring down the house. I mean, there's nobody she can kill now.
Let's have a few units in the back, few units in the front. Let's breach this and take them.
I need you folks to put your hands up. This is your last chance.
Is there still a bomb in the house?
We don't know.
Confirmed reports. They're saying there might be a buff card.
They jumped off the balcony.
Brown shirt making the big plays. I'm gonna call her back.
Shots?
That was a taser. Misfire.
Yeah. She's running down the road.
Orange car.
She's running down the road.
Alex, get to the car.
Two cars.
I tried to call her, she wouldn't answer.
We're all gonna be 1076, guys. Give me the left side of the airport.
Probably approaching the second one.
Hold on, she's calling me right now.
10-4. My partner's getting a phone call from Tay.
Hi, Miss Tay.
Well, that didn't work out.
Yeah, I mean, I told you that none of us would shoot you. We just wanted to get the hostages out of there. Yeah, I mean, I was coming up with it. I had the CD, and you took off, ma'am.
I mean, I had to. Your colleagues are very feisty towards me.
I don't know. I mean, they're following protocol. You know how it is. I saw you, though. I think I saw you for a glimpse moment, and I wanted to give you the CD, but you ran inside. There's no bomb, right?
You don't have to deal with that? Bomb. No,
okay.
There's no bomb.
And I'm sure you're not going to tell me where you ran off to.
Because I have
a cake melting in the backseat of my car. Remember the cake that you wanted?
Yeah, I remember.
Somebody check the graveyard. Whoever's
trust
at the airport
you,
with us.
Because you're probably not gonna come along alone, and you're just gonna, you know, bring your.
I don't sound like a trustable person. I mean, I'm. You know, ma'am. I'm only a recruit. There's not a whole lot I can do.
What is she wanting?
I don't know. She doesn't want to tell me where she is. That's really all it is.
I don't know. I don't think I can trust you. I'm sorry. I'll just have to get my own cake.
Okay. Well, what am I going to do with this cake then?
Well, you can eat it. It's yours.
I can share with the PD.
Yeah.
Ma'am, were you the only person that was in the house? You had somebody with you, but...
No, I had three others, so two hostages and one of my friends, but for some reason, he pussied out and let the others like, just take the fucking hostages. Like, who does that?
I understand. So, I guess she had three, well, two accomplices, but one of them decided not to be part of it. Oh, you have other houses over there?
No, like, in the house where the hostages were, my car is in the garage.
I understand. Okay, ma'am. Well,
I really wanted that cake, though.
Yeah, I know. I know. I wish I could give it to you. If you could tell me where you are, I mean, I could easily drop it off.
Like I said, for after she gets out of jail. Okay. Okay, fine. Actually, yeah. Let's. I want the cake.
Okay.
I want the cake.
I didn't see her in Oakhart. Check a housing. They're talking about she has houses somewhere else.
I'll call you to see where we should meet up. Because I'm
careful.
Pretty far away.
Open fire
right
areas
now.
In Oakhart.
Okay.
Okay. I'll call you.
You know my number, right, Alex? Alex Markov.
Okay, Alex. I'll call you back.
I thank you, Miss Fox. All right, so, from the sounds of it, Miss Fox is gonna call back, with a different location as to where she wants to meet up for a cake. How long do we have to put Miss Fox in cuffs before she's,
until, you know, tsunami?
Oh, really?
World ends or something like that? Yeah, it's like, whenever that happens, anything, any, like, event that's going on, it gets basically just dropped. Like, everybody just forgets about it.
Approaching the junction. I've got spikes on Lexington's location.
She going south?
Taking her right.
Yes, she's going south. Southbound.
Pass me. Alright, that's like right towards
spikes
us.
Spikes are on the right hand lane.
10-4, get in the left lane.
She hit them.
10-4, she's gonna get out with a gun.
Back to the action.
Get her, she's running. Hands up, sir.
Don't spin out on me now.
Somebody taser. Good job, guys.
Ah, is it over?
Yeah, it's code 4.
Who is with her?
Go ahead.
Alex, mark up with you, process her.
Can do.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mr. Tay, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can only be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you can afford an attorney, one will be available to you.
You did good.
Yeah, I mean, here, I...
Available.
If available, obviously, but...
That's good. You'll learn. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Hey, hold on. I got something for you, because I know this is... I'm sure not the most comfortable position you've ever been in.
Alex, go ahead and escort her and put her into the car.
Does anyone call me?
10-9. What about my cake?
Oh my god, gross.
Yeah, the cake melted.
Before I get cooties. Oh,
okay.
Make your father leave this town again, Boba.
Play check ever since
harder.
You left the house.
H-A-R-D.
Stop us, guys.
We've all been looking ever since you left the house. We haven't. Everybody's been spaced all around the
checks
island.
Back to a
this terrifying. Welcome, this terrifying.
I never even pointed a gun at them.
Yep.
I was literally, do you want to be my hostage? And they were like, yeah, sure.
All right, Colin.
Markov plus one, 1076 to jail.
Your name plus one, 1092 is 1076.
Mark up the spikes for dick. 1-0.
Brown baby plus one, 1076. To jail. With 1092.
That's good.
There you go. That's good. What are the charges?
Okay, can I please ask something?
I believe you
know
may.
Hang on.
10-9?
Kidnapping and evading.
Yeah, 10-4.
Alright, so what was that?
Wait, what is her charges?
So you know how you said,
Kidnapping and evading.
Oh my god, all my cars are impounded. Okay, you know how you said that I can, you know, get a lawyer and stuff. Well, I don't want a lawyer, but can I, I would actually like if my hostages were present here.
Hey, Lou.
Want your hostages to be present?
Yeah, you can call them and ask them how they felt while they were in that house.
Regardless, you're still admitting that they were hostages, so that's still going to be kidnapping.
Well, ask them if they were real. If they were real hostages.
No, it's
all right.
It's,
hang on.
I can give you names.
How the hell? I don't even know what evading is, technically.
Adam, in here.
Yeah, hold on one sec.
Because there's kidnapping.
It's so funny how Adam wants to process me, isn't it?
No,
so
Alex is going to process you.
Oh, Alex? Now.
Do you feel better now?
Oh, yeah. I feel okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry about the
while
cake.
While we wait for that, Alex, look at your crime sheet and then go ahead and read off the times and the crimes to her.
I think that would take us down to 10. We need one more to sign off.
So ma'am, you're being charged with evading, which is a misdemeanor, that's 10 years. Yes, and kidnapping, and that's 30 years, so you have a total of 40 years.
Oh my god, 40 years?
Yeah.
Okay, now since she's
being
cool. Can you
pop me some slack, please?
Hang on, Tay. Since she's being cool. She's being, you know, she's working with us.
And Bosnian.
Well, it's not like Bosnian.
A pretty one out of that. you can choose to give her a lower time if you feel like it.
Okay, I can give you. I can give you 30 years, if you want to take the plea deal.
Well, can we wait for my hostages to
I think that the hostages might be going for psychic evaluation.
Like
you know.
Discretion of the.
Like, just ask them if they were.
It's 10 fucking years.
No, Alex. Oh wait, I'm stupid. Hang on.
Just call them and ask them how they feel.
What's
about the whole situation. Jack.
A perfect couple.
Wonder Woman. I don't remember.
Are you freaking kidding me?
It's Jack Lightwoman and Terry. Last name I don't know how to pronounce because I'm Bosnian.
All right, Tay.
Ma'am, if they say anything bad, you know we're gonna. Have to add
it's
years
fine.
Back.
If they say something bad, I'll accept my punishment.
Okay. Has she been patted down yet?
No, go ahead and pat her down. She's
okay.
Got anything legal.
Do I have a 5-7
on stop her diamond in front
you
of
got a license?
We're fighting. We're right now. Come on.
Hold on. Hey guys,
that.
If you're outside, can you whisper,
no,
please?
Maybe you just have a vehicle license.
10-4.
Oh, that means we're going to be charging her with another...
possession.
That's so nice. Why would this happen to me?
I'm so nice.
I'm gonna start crying.
Well, not the first one.
Alex, I like your beanie.
You like my beanie?
Yes.
I like your hat, that's a... Is it a Moab on it?
I don't know, actually. Never check.
Looks like a giant
like...
bomb.
Do you want it? Try it on?
Don't wanna try it on? I mean, maybe not right now.
Why is everybody in here right now?
For every suck, it should be 5 years.
Cause it's Tay Fox, motherfucking Tay Fox.
Oh my god! But we don't need every cop like on duty in here.
Am I like famous?
Oh, she also doesn't have a weapons license, by the way.
What?
Hey guys, there's too many cops here at JLPD. Let's get out on patrol.
Name used to be Parker Douglas.
25 and a date. 25 in a day.
Don't know.
Well, then you don't remember me.
Okay, well, what was it again? No! What was it again?
Hey, is Marco here?
Two here?
Marco?
God, this is...
Marco
I feel
Holiday.
Like nervous. I feel anxious with all these people here.
He's right here, Alex.
Hey, Marco.
Hey, what up, bro?
Hello.
Ma'am, how about... How about
hey, Boba, come here.
25?
Actually, both of you, come here.
And a date with this man right here, after you get out.
With Marco?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I'm on already one. Someone wanted to set me up with Marco. I don't think that's...
Alright, hold 1 minute, ma'am.
Behind you,
dude. It's not gonna happen. Alex,
I don't date people here.
So, technically, she did threaten bombs, correct? Remember?
After she did that, so I
you
guess
could
so.
Do, you
she
could
has
do
so many years.
Terrorism as well.
She has so many years.
50. You sure you want to go up for max?
I mean,
you can if you want to. It's up to you.
Is she being cooperative?
Yeah, dude, she's been really cool.
Is she? I mean, is she trying to fight the time?
I mean, she like everybody else. They want a little bit lower time, but you know.
Well, hold that conspiracy to terrorism over her head. Not okay. Trying to like get her to, you know. We're not trying to persuade her into taking the time, but remember saying, listen, ma'am, I'm being very easy with you. I could charge you with a conspiracy to terrorism, which is an additional 30 years.
Yeah.
Copy that.
Am I right? That's the sign.
That's our sign.
It's going to be police brutality, too.
How are you doing, ma'am?
I'm feeling a bit anxious with all
these people
around.
Look, you know, in the hot heat of the moment, we do have... A terrorist charge on you. You did threaten to blow up a building, and unfortunately, that's an additional 30. I know, but you accept your punishment. Okay.
Oh, I think something's happened. That's odd.
Look, okay.
Are we ripping?
I can.
I'm not, and no one else.
It'll be fine. I know how to teach. I can teach you how to throw me into.
You're gonna teach me how to throw.
Yeah, I have some experience. I can teach you.
Jesus Christ! All right.
Oh God! Can I keep my NVGs, please? I really have no money. I've spent all my money on that very expensive car, which I'm willing to sell to you, Alex. This is not a bribe.
Your car.
Yeah, I'll sell you it for $1.
Alright, so let's grab her. Throw her in.
It's nice knowing you.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll see you around.
Yeah, she's a regular.
Do you want to? That's the question.
This way.
You definitely you gave everyone a run for their money. You seem very popular around here.
I have no idea.
I like the whole negotiation bit. That was interesting.
Well, you know, I don't like telling people I'm lying. I do, but you know, I like to make things interesting and different. Makes it more fun.
So just stop escorting.
Stop
escorting. I can't believe I ended up in jail. It's my first time.
Fucking Marco.
Hello.
We're inside.
August?
Yeah, we're inside.
Open the door.
Go on duty.
I can't.
We've got an active corner store robbery in Ivy. Would any units available to respond?
So you go throw in jail or whatever it says.
Oh yeah, you know, use your Windows muscle.
And the reason is shitlord.
Send it jail.
That's
what I thought. Fill it out and however long she's getting.
Actually, stretch out Alexis.
I'm Lord.
If it's an LFA, is it a lime green?
Yep.
This is Matt Snyder. He'll be doing this all night. This is a nightly thing with him, so when we catch him, we don't need to be doing it.
At least I get to keep my hat. You want to try on my hat now?
Radio check.
Are you swapping hats?
There's one guy in
the store. Do you want this hat?
I believe there's one guy in the store.
Actually, you know what? Yeah, you can give me your hat.
Right now? Oh, you're not going to keep it?
Why? What do you mean? I thought you were going to give me your hat.
If it
give it away, Marco's beanie right there.
If you look cute.
you're right. If I look cute.
If you look cute.
What does that mean?
Keep it on.
He's going towards the bridge. Colchester Bridge.
I'm approaching. I'm gonna try to get spikes.
Oh, you look badass as fuck.
I feel badass.
If you want to keep it, you can keep it.
Thank you.
To the left of the bridge.
Want this one.
Like that one?
Close the door.
He's going over the
bridge. Yeah, one
right
second.
Now.
Just make sure you have no contraband in this room.
Okay. Oh Lord. Fine.
He just spiked.
He spiked.
Alright. Looks like we're good here, August.
Oh my god.
Suspect out on foot.
Yeah, he's running towards the water. I'm chasing around the book.
Hey, you know, I that was a lot of experience right there.
Yeah, yeah. Is that your first?
Yeah.
No. What time can I have?
Plus one. The 50 years that I gave you.
No. 50 years from what? What the fuck did I do anyway?
You jailbroke. We even attempted to jailbreak.
Hi, Miss Tay.
It's 60 years, actually. It's 60 years, but I gave you 50 because I like it. I can't tell if you're...
You can see through this is a bunch
of horse shit. I can't.
Horse shit!
Miss Tay...
Shut the fuck out, you dumbass!
Raj. Raj.
Oh my god.
What is that, your feet?
Yeah, well, like what?
A cop just did here, I swear to God.
No, I have important things to do with my freedom.
He moves to your right, please.
People. No criminals.
What is all that on the floor back there?
I got a celly today.
Wait, I get a celly? What's a celly?
What the fuck? She didn't do the weed yet.
I don't know what that is.
No, I don't know. It's a cellmate. You might get a cellmate.
All right, why don't you put this yellow shirt in here with nothing on and see what happens to him?
You think I'm shady?
Why is that shirt yellow? Did somebody piss all over it?
Yes, they did. Yes, they did, actually.
You serious?
Who's that?
It was actually my wife.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, you're into that kind of shit.
Sometimes you gotta get pissed on.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Yeah,
oh, I don't want to listen to this.
Hey, listen here, honestly. Hey, Mr. Officer, could you start making out with that chick real quick? At least give me a show. I mean, honestly.
I'm not gonna do anything that would gratify your sexual pleasure.
Hey, sweetheart, can you stick your titty?
That was a real,
So you say anything to my wife one more time?
That was a real, doozy.
I guess the leader of some cartel?
They're the cartel.
Yeah, but they're pretty potatoes.
Did you see that? Like, I picked that shit up. I was like
an army of bobas.
And then I think one of the sergeants just like, I don't know if it was Marco, but they just kind of like, get the fuck out of, like, get the fuck out of here if you're gonna do that.
Just an army of potatoes running around, rolling around.
He's just like,
it's only with the Bayo name.
Oh shit, dude.
Your ex-father, I guess.
If a lieutenant saw that, he probably would have like tacked another like 20 years to Tay.
Yeah.
I was trying to just like make her time go by faster, but shit. She was like trying to set me up, what the fuck?
I got this brand new.
I'm good for.
Are you seriously threatening me?
I'm not threatening you.
Why you got your gun out?
So you're gonna have to get in the ground.
For what?
Doing training day, okay? Wait, why are you pointing that taser at me?
Tase him. Alex, tase him.
Holy shit.
Anybody have food?
Giving him permission, tase him.
Wait, is it? I thought he's the same rank as you. I don't know. You're the same.
I stopped ranking tase him.
Oh.
Alright, Alex, let's go.
The fuck's choking me?
Who's your partner right now, Marco?
Go fucking red.
My brownie. Give me back my brownie, Bubba.
Who's your partner right now?
Him and August.
Jacob Stormy is the partner. Alex.
Yeah.
As you were processing Miss Tay over there, I could sense some what's the word here? Emotions between the two of you. Keep going straight. Take the next left.
Oh, so, okay.
What's going on there?
I don't know. It was just I felt bad.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, it's
you know, in quotes, wanting to try each other's hats.
I think I did it as a gesture of goodwill. I took the, is it this right? The left of me.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, this one's.
I think Officer Bernie told me about making good connections with the locals, and then it'll go far. Do you feel like it was too much?
No, I mean, there's nothing wrong with you, you know, having feelings for somebody else.
I don't think it was feelings. I just, you know, I think I just felt bad, you know? I feel like she was misunderstood, that's all.
Like I said, dude, there's nothing wrong with, you know, having
feelings. I mean, today's just been a real rough day, you know, lots of emotions,
Hey, man.
Lots of, you know, I just seen a lot today.
Yeah, it's okay to, you know. I mean, I'm not, there's no judgment here, you know.
Yeah. I mean, you're the more experienced officer, so I'm just.
All right, look, dude, the shirt's just a color. Don't look up to me as your boss. It's for yellow shirts and above. I'm just another cop that sometimes gets to tell you what to do. But listen, you're more than welcome to talk to whoever you want. You know that, right?
Yeah, I understand, sir.
Oh my God, he just called me sir.
You know, I was just trying to be friendly, you know.
Yeah, I mean it's always good to do that, but just remember, you know, like I just did. You could be sending the wrong messages. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Getting the talk.
Heck, might as well give it a try. You know what I mean? Just that's not here.
What the fuck?
Might as well shoot. First thing she could say is no, right?
What the fuck? Yeah, 10-4 to that.
Oh my God.
When do you think Marco will ask August out?
Oh no.
Not that I'm judging it, just that's the signs that I got. Oh.
I think they're getting married already. Or August is getting married.
Impressive.
Hang on.
To who?
All right, somebody asked me to plan their wedding. Give me a second. Enjoy the rest.
Brown, baby, to August, over.
Oh, no.
Yeah, go for August.
Are you getting married at some point?
Nope, why?
Copy that.
No,
over.
No, ask Marco.
Brown, baby, to Marco.
10-4, go ahead.
Are you getting married at some point in time?
That's a negative.
Oh my God.
10-4.
I'm single and ready to mingle, over.
I'm sensing a connection between the two questions.
10-9 on that, Marco.
I'm single and ready to mingle.
10-4.
August to Brown Baby.
Oh my God, here we go.
Brown Baby, over.
Are you getting married anytime soon?
Yes.
Oh, copy that.
Huh.
It was a prank. I pranked him.
Who are you getting married to, over?
He's happy.
10-3. You guys want to have that shatter, go take it to a phone call.
Who is this? Brown baby, who too? Jesus Christ.
So, you gonna move in on Tay then?
That's a negative. Why? Come on!
That's probably Marco. Is
hey,
Marco.
Boys. You getting married to boy?
Hey Marco, what do you think about Tay?
Your mom.
What?
Oh. Think about Tay?
Hell no. That's not gonna happen. She's fucking crazy.
You try to hook up with Tay?
No.
Oh, well, I'll hook you up with Tay if you want.
I mean, I used to date Tay. No. I mean, I can hook you up.
Hey there.
What the fuck is this?
I was getting dick pics. I hear those text messages.
I hope it's Tay's. I mean, August's dick pics.
Out of the car. Get out of the car. All right, I think you boys need to fist it out.
Here, hold on. But what are we going to fist it out for?
Why are we
fisting? Like, Marco, why do we have to fight?
Why do we have to fight?
This is memeing.
Oh.
I'll fight you, though.
What are you guys fucking swinging at me? Jesus Christ.
Stop.
But yeah, I mean, are you trying to hook up with Tay?
Fuck's sake, dude, hold on. No one's trying to hook up with anyone.
You said you're getting married, so who are you trying to get
married? Yeah, to Marco's mom.
It's
Marco's mom.
Hello?
Ooh. Marco's mom's dead.
Hello, Silver
yeah,
PD.
She did jump off of
Officer
the
Marco.
Skyscraper.
Hi, Alex. It's Tay.
Mindy.
Hi, Tay.
Not Mindy, I can't believe you've done that to me.
Calling him
yeah. I didn't realize you would get out so soon.
Well, it's been 40 years.
Hey, you know, I'm with somebody you might... Do you know August?
No.
Yeah, I know August. Why?
He's been talking about you, actually.
Don't tell her that. We gotta go. Marco, we gotta go.
Alex, August, and Marco.
Yeah, we're fine.
We're
having a relationship talk, okay? Team building exercise.
Hey, Kim, I'm gonna come. You guys stay there. I'll be 10 seconds.
Hello? Celebrity PD, Officer Markov.
I'll shoot you.
It's me again.
Yeah,
sorry about that.
Could you not want him fired?
What did he say?
What did he say? He misses you.
What could you not say?
Hold on, I tripped over a rock.
We may have to fight it out, though.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
She's telling her that I miss her and shit.
Okay.
You're fucking him royally.
Maybe he's missing teeth. You can't really say anything, I guess.
Did you enjoy your time in jail?
I was okay, you know.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye, Ellen.
All right. Bye, Miss Fox.
We're having a relationship talk.
Yeah, you asked us to clear comms.
I mean, we're rolling 3 deep. You can throw them with Boba.
I already have a partner. Doesn't mean...
Yeah, but you can ride 3 deep.
3 deep.
I will fucking shoot you.
You have problems.
Wait, why are you naked in the cop car, Boba?
There we go.
He's been showing me his... You know what I mean?
Ew. But you haven't complained yet,
I'm
so.
I'm sorry. This is something I don't want to see.
Wait, who's got bits out?
Fucking, he needs to be grounded.
Alright, Alex, let's get out of here.
You can afford to have his bishop in the queen at the.
Get August back into those DMs, dude.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Why me?
I'll get you in the DMs, dude. I'm a ladies' man.
Cause you told her that.
What do you mean? I didn't tell her anything. She called me.
Kiss and hug.
Sounded like there was still something there, August. I don't know. I'm just saying.
If you wanna go.
Nah, I'm just saying.
You get a strike. You all get strikes.
You strike me, I'll kill you.
Oh, you have problems.
Talking about Tay, are you August?
Kill people.
You need to go on the. Fucking.
Hey, you're.
Officer down.
Conspiracy.
You remember the first time I met Tay, right, August? You were there.
Yeah, she tried to adopt you.
Right. You know what she told me the other day?
What?
She said, "We were never friends." Because she got arrested.
This stream has been amazing. You definitely.
I remember when I met Tay for the first time too.
Thanks, bro.
It was August.
Strange yeah, August. It kind of all pieces together, huh?
Yeah, it fits all together. It's like your.
I mean, August helped me booked her and everything.
Look, he's backing away slowly.
Like, if we were all on Tinder, August would be everybody's mutual connection.
Alright, restrain August. He's gonna be forced into a blind date. Let's go. Put a blindfold on him.
I've already dated her. It's over.
Doing it again.
The first time I met Tay, I think I was processing somebody at PD, and she comes up to me and says that Bella's cheating on me. And then she continuously did that for like the next week and a half.
Me and you're pretty nice.
And then I actually arrested her the other day, and she's like, "I only did it because I wanted to be with you."
Like, see, boys.
Fuck that shit. I'm out.
Call me back. Crazy, I want you.
Forget about. Secured. Oh, has she gotten one?
I don't know, August. You wouldn't know.
Yeah, August.
Yeah, August.
Lexington
yeah, I guess.
To stone. Back to the hole.
I'm gonna step out behind the bank.
Yeah, 10-4.
I think Bo would be a perfect match for him now. He's a young, strapping young man.
I'm already looking at a girl, dude.
Right hand isn't, you know, something.
It's my left hand, okay.
Are you cheating on Pamela?
Yo, Marco, you get a plus one? Okay. Or plus two? Are you plus one or plus two?
Close your ears, Bella.
I'm plus one,
I'm close
two?
To you.
I don't know how you guys date around here anyway. These girls dick hop from guy to guy like goddamn pogo sticks and shit. Why did I get hit?
Slapped the shit out of you.
Why? I'm not talking about dating. She's married. I said dating. How do you date girls around here?
Jesus,
like,
dude. Brutal.
Dick from dick, like pogo sticks.
But Mary likes you, maybe you should hop on that.
Well, Mary, yeah, she's a different kind of woman. She's old school.
Mary Jane.
But these new school, these millennial chicks, they're crazy.
Crazy.
I agree. Bitches be crazy. Fucking females. Exactly. Fucking women.
There's Greg.
I'm behind you.
Love fucking women. Sorry.
Okay, this is this.
Make a moon. No, I can't. Really bad man voice. Sorry, guys.
It's gotta be a big spoon. This has gotta show Adam who's in who's in charge. Where's Adam, anyways?
What the fuck
I like
is
to be
this?
Dominated. Wait, what?
What is that? Damn. Damn.
Some kind of coffee got there, Alex.
My throat's been really clogged up this week.
Adam.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Alright. Where's Jacob?
Is the shipment secure yet?
Yeah,
it is.
Alright, let's get out of here.
You get a warning for now since
Wait,
you have children.
Either or. Thanks,
dude.
Hey, what? I thought you already had them.
Yeah, I thought they just popped out.
No, I haven't had my babies yet. I'm pregnant still.
What the
f- said he was one of the two babies.
Yeah, he said he popped out.
I'm getting a gist for the world before I decide to pop out, you know
what
I
mean? Wait, so she's your mom, dude? What is this?
Yeah. We need to go to the hospital and make this right.
Oh my god.
It's a 10-9, or that's a 10-4, everyone to the
Alex,
hospital.
Alex, called your name plus 2-76, Ivywood Hospital.
Alright, I guess we're doing this. 10-76 to the hospital.
Brown right, baby 10-4. Plus 2, 10-76 to the hospital.
10-4, call dibs on Godfather.
Guys, your water just broke.
10-4.
I'm not ready.
You gotta get ready, boy. Girl, whatever you are. We'll let the doctor decide.
What? Just so everyone can be advised, we have about an hour and a half till the tsunami, so...
Yeah, 10-4, this shouldn't take too long.
Is this the official tsunami?
I'm having a baby,
yeah,
there!
Okay.
Got a doctor on standby, they're 10-76 to the hospital.
10-4.
Slight difference.
I would also like to say I'm a lawyer and I can notarize paperwork.
What the fu-
What was that?
That was a baby in a car that just crashed.
Oh my god, she's on a stretcher and everything, Jesus.
What the fuck is this?
Be born, you little shit.
Hey, right here. AMS right here.
Right, watch a minute. I've just got to,
this room.
I'm gonna open these doors for you. Just wait there a second. Don't worry.
I'll,
okay, is your father here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, listen. If you go into this room, can you please go and wash your hands and put a gown
on?
Is
this supposed to feel like somebody's, like, knifing me in my vagina?
Oh, dear.
Yes. Yes.
That's not good. Don't worry. We'll have a quick look at it.
Hey, luckily, it's your vagina, not your spine or anything like
everybody
that. So
stay
good.
Nice and calm, okay?
Where's Walter?
Isn't right. You
Walter,
concentrate. You concentrate.
What the fuck?
See a full-grown man be given birth.
What the fuck is this, dude?
I need to stand up for a second. So I can take my clothes off. You in the back, guys. You
got to stand over there in the corner. And then when you get in there, you
oh my god.
This is crazy. I need to stand up for a second. Falls out. Oh no!
I'm gonna need it out. It is.
Hmm?
Birth to a full grown man.
Yes, man. Hey, can you hear him?
Oh, hey. How's it going?
Yeah, that's alright. I was looking to see if the iron sight still works.
Alright, officer, don't touch your fucking radio, you're fucking dead, you hear me? Fucking hear me? I even hear you to the fucking...
Yeah, I know, singing. I know there's a lot of stresses going on here right now. Mm-hmm. Where's August?
I'm stressed out, alright? I think he's in the operating room, dude, you're right.
What the fuck? Marco?
She's pregnant for, like, ever now. Then, Juan tased her and broke her water.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh, God.
What the fuck?
I have two cars impounded.
This isn't PD. Yeah, go away, T. Go away, T.
We're using the hospital.
Is that Greg?
No.
This isn't the PD.
Put your hands on your head.
What the fuck?
What was that?
Ah! I'm joking!
You playing fucking Pokemon?
Not the time for Pokemon.
Alright, I need to... Yeah, I wanna leave Marco.
I think we should.
I don't wanna be here, dude.
Doc.
Here, go pull Tay over. She's up there.
Wait.
Get in, Craig. Get in.
Go pull her over and run her shit again.
Where's she?
She's up the road here.
I'm just saying, we should probably hook her up back with August.
Welcome back, friend.
That's what I'm trying to do, dude.
Gotta fix those relationships. As much as, even though August doesn't want to.
What the fuck?
Hey, yo, we're 25 bucks. Thank you,
we're
Mr. Matrice.
Over,
what do you want? What do you want?
Is that,
love
is that you, Tay? What's the we gotta, you know, we're trying to set up our boy August. What's the deal there?
No.
What's the deal there?
Well,
this is kinda rude. Like, she's driving my
Murphy,
car.
Shut up.
I'm in the car right now.
Murphy, stop talking. when I first moved to Silver.
Why don't you get out of my car and get in the car with them if you don't want me to talk?
I will
fucking
walk.
Car.
Okay. There you go.
All right. There you go.
You
go talk
first...
about. Dating some dude in your own time.
Oh my god.
Why are you two dating? Or.
No,
what? Yo.
Moved to Silver,
hey.
Like, I met him and he was like helping me out a lot. And yeah. We kind of had a thing, but I kind of broke up with him after 2 days because I don't date in this city and it's just
uh-huh.
not my thing. I like. I prefer.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Those drugs. Hit me pretty hard.
No, I
you guys doing drugs back there or what?
I mean, like, I can make an exception for someone, but I don't usually date, you know? I don't want to be like all the other girls.
Oh, because he was a girl.
They call him the little spin.
No, that's not what I meant.
Hey, can you unlock this?
Yo.
Can I go now?
Here, hold on.
You're not wearing my hat.
No, it's August's hat. Here. I kept it for you. Don't give it to that guy. He seems like, seems pretty salty, you know what I mean?
It's not gonna get... Murphy, what's your problem, dude?
What?
Can I go?
No. Yeah, no, you're good. I mean, you're not...
Why you're not being deleted,
I would just wanted to talk about the whole August thing. He's at the Ivywood Hospital delivering a baby
no,
right
August
now.
Not,
really
no,
gonna,
wait,
are you really gonna
nothing.
Splash that fucking spotlight into my car?
Okay, well, I mean, again, I'm sorry that we had to detain you earlier and all that, but I hope you had a good time
okay.
in jail.
I kind of
wish I didn't have to fucking almost you know get striked for leaving that parcel with you, but. You know, I can understand why you were scared
it's
to.
Okay, at least it was you. You know, you
yeah.
got some experience and.
No, I was saying about what I left in your jail cell.
Oh yeah, they just took it. Don't
well, I took it. I took it because the higher ups were there, and I was gonna get in trouble if I didn't take it.
Well, I would never snitch on you.
I know, but you didn't use it, so it's like
would
you
would
have gone.
It?
What do you mean? Why would you?
I don't do drugs. I'm innocent.
Go ahead.
All right. Well,
you guys good down there?
It's okay. Well, I mean, thank you for at least stopping.
Yeah, we're fine.
Sorry that. Okay, you're not a snitch. I can appreciate that.
Tate,
she's
telling
me a snitch.
Goodbye.
Yep. Bye, guys. Yo.
I think that Murphy dude trying to hit that up.
Yeah, dude. I loved you fucking shining the light in his face.
He's
so fucking mad.
He's like,
yo, fucking
like...
stop that shit, dude. Some shit.
Is that Murphy Brown?
That Murphy.
So what is she like? I mean, it sounded like she was cucking him pretty hard, but I don't know.
She is, and Murphy kind of is.
I thought he was gonna leave, but then he just like stayed there,
no,
so
dude,
I was like...
he's too cucked to leave.
Yeah, I was like, get on my car, but I'll still stay here. shit, dog.
He's trying to bluff her into like getting out of the car.
Yeah, but she's just like, fuck you.
I love how he just sat there quietly, too. Just like letting the salt build up.
Alright, what's this? Stay out of trouble, okay?
Holy shit.
Don't worry, I'm driving.
Hold on, I got
only
this.
Like a 50-50 odd chance that you're gonna die.
A fucking. Do you want me to.
I know, I remember you crashing against rocks.
Yo, you, I, what's her face just texted me? Should I hit her with a fucking XD? Or,
Yo, hit her up with that XD, man.
Dude, I recommend against it, but you do you, bro.
What the fuck? Dude, what are you. You listen,
dude,
I.
XD in the colon. D.
XD colon D?
The colon D.
What the fuck are you saying right now? XD yeah, colon D?
Colon D. That's
colon yeah, I know the D colon D, but you don't do an XD colon D.
Jesus Christ. Has the child been born yet?
Just want to say we Bella gave birth to a 185 pound, 6 foot
is
one.
Too much.
Poor August. Alright, what do I say? Fucking
yeah,
hit her with that XD.
That I saw everything.
See, that's the thing.
Why'd you even run in there?
I don't know. Did you get a name for me by any chance?
You be careful driving around.
Heading all the way around the back loop.
With Cuck Lord's fucking XD, boys. Hit her with that shit.
28.
She takes us back. Oh, I'll try my best. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that.
It's down to. Go for loop. Hey, give me just a second. We're waiting
for
the horn.
What the fuck?
Just a heads up. We're getting reports of a attack helicopter flying around.
That's not good.
Excuse me?
I don't know what's going on. So we're.
The tsunami's happening soon. I'd rather just fucking hide, dude.
But what about Red Dawn? We could reenact Red Dawn and try to shoot it down. And either all die to it and get some really good alpha fucking points.
Yeah, I feel like I should have been hit with that fucking rank up though.
Oh yeah,
you know what I mean? Like
a weak weight.
Like I fucking I defused the hostage situation. I booked somebody. You know, there was like a potential shootout earlier, dude.
You've been dead on with your 10 codes. Dude.
I've been fucking dead on. Yeah. I'm feeling it.
Alright, man. I'll fucking, I don't know. You deserve it, though.
I feel you, bro. I feel you. No, lol, it's an
Have
emoji.
Have you been in the cop a week, at least?
No, he hasn't. He's actually been doing a better job than some of the red shades, to be honest.
No, dude. Boys, chill out, boys. Chill out. Listen, dude. This is a... No, it's a fucking emoji. You nerds. How long till I reset? Probably like 15, 20 minutes.
I think today was pretty successful. We gave birth to a full-grown man.
Yo, watch
we,
this shit, boys.
You know,
this is some alpha shit.
Defused a hostage situation.
A fucking Roar XD. Jesus, what the fuck? Is she like parked somewhere like on her phone, dude?
10-4.
Text her 10-4. Fuck you, chat. Like, I'm only doing this because you're fucking making me. Fuck you. This is stupid. 10-4, guys. Epic troll. You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna fucking cuck you. I'm gonna get a text message and I'm gonna end the stream. How do you feel about that, chat? Oh shit. Alright guys, well, it's been a wild ride. It's been a wild ride, guys. Thanks so much for checking the stream out. You know, I've had a really good, really productive stream. Lots of fun. And yeah guys. Hey, you know, it is what it is. Sometimes, you know, we have good days, sometimes we have bad days.
Alright, do you have the vehicle?
Well, I'm watching this. This is the chat I'm watching, so I'm just waiting for like everyone to get really fucking mad. Alright, relax. Alright, that'll be a 1076. En route. Shh, that's a 1076 en route. Sick.
That helicopter? Oh, epic, that was the attack helicopter.
Epic fucking memes, boys. What the fuck, boys?
Whoa. Whoa.
Yo, that was sick, bro. Holy fuck. Luckily, I was recording that on my phone app.
Dude, put that shit on World Star.
Yo, Marco, can I, can you park so I can, like, 1042? I think I'm gonna do that. Because I was waiting for the tsunami, but it seems like it's not happening.
I have no idea when that's gonna happen.
Seems like it's pretty dead right now.
Let's all go 1042.
Oh, it's 30 minutes. It's in 30 minutes. Okay, let's restarting anyway, I guess.
Well, let's go to his house and we'll chill at his house.
For oh, alright, let's go to his fucking house.
Oh, Greg.
Greg already bolted.
Hey, boys, we here.
Where'd your couch go?
Oh, that was at my other house. You know, I moved to a different
house. Oh, that's right. The Immortal
Army. Surprise you guys every now and then.
Welcome
to the hey, yo, what the fuck?
Nothing.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
Don't tase me. Don't tase me.
Don't.
Let me heal. Let me heal up. Okay, good now.
Okay, please don't shoot me.
This is a sweet ride, my
I
dude.
Swear, those were Skittles I gave you, alright?
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you really fucked me up, man.
Look, as a sign of, you know, good faith and everything.
They gave me more cocaine.
You can seize that.
I'm gonna just, like, seize that real quick. No one needs to know.
No, I'm gonna seize that.
You picked it up, or did
I seized it. Yeah, I seized it.
No one needs to know. Those Skittles never happened, okay?
Wait.
Sorry, Skittles.
He didn't see. Oh.
I seized it.
I don't know. Now I'm not trusting you. I thought we built this, you know. This great. Oh, he's running.
He's running to the upstairs.
What the fuck? I got the evidence, bitch. I got the evidence, motherfuckers. You ain't got shit on me. Fuck you!
Impressive.
Motherfucker, I can't use the Twitch emote.
You bitch! What the fuck, you tase me! I thought you were my friend, you fucking tried to tase me!
We are friends!
What the fuck?
Oh no, the ants are taking me.
Oh, please. Stop!
I seized it. It's gone.
Alright, you know what? I think me and you can, we can be friends. You know?
What about Marco?
What about him, Doug?
Wait, what's he doing?
I don't know.
The ants were trying to take me into the garage door, and
you forgot
I
to watch my vid.
You let the
Hell
ants
a good
take
dream
you?
I did.
And the ants, I had no choice, dude.
I watch.
So beta. Ow.
So beta, dude. So beta of you.
You let the ants take you,
chosen by the ants only means
let microscopic fucking ants take you.
Alright, those ants could lift an elephant, okay?
Yeah, was the tsunami gonna, like, wipe away, like, all progress, or is that just...
Oh, no, it's just to reset everything in town.
Gotcha.
Just floods the streets and purges everything.
Yeah, yeah. So, I mean, I feel people don't keep their jobs, though. Or something like that, right? It was like...
No.
You keep your job.
Gotcha.
And like, your
cop job and all that.
Yeah, you have your badge, you just have to go back and clock in.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, word. Well, it was supposed to, you know...
It's supposed to hit any time, August. Why is it not hitting?
Why are you
I thought you were
me?
The weather forecaster.
What does that mean?
I mean, that's you're supposed to know when this fucking tsunami's gonna hit, dude. Oh.
Sit down. Who you hitting?
I don't know. I was just
fucking hit me.
Just kick him while he's down.
No. Oh no. Oh god, you guys are killing me. You guys are killing me. I need a band-aid. Fuck.
I just need practice.
Okay,
got your band-aid. Don't worry, boo.
Oh no.
In a bag on your head.
I've seen this movie.
Oh, and now we put a bullet in.
This is how bang. Oh, fuck! God?
I'm the good cop, you're the bad one.
I'm the bad one?
Okay. It'll be okay, guy.
Yeah.
You're gonna die! You're dead!
Ow. You're not gonna die.
You're dying.
You're not gonna die. You're fine.
This would be the bad cop, cause he's fucking shit.
Wow, you wanna get fucking shot, mate?
You're a beta, you won't shoot me.
Stone plus 2 plus 1, 10, 9, 2, 10, 7, 6, 10,
holy fuck,
out.
Dude!
I'm bleeding out!
Holy fuck, dude.
Holy fuck.
I said bad cop, not fucking savage cop.
He said I wouldn't shoot him.
I'm bleeding out.
He did. He did say that. He did say he would. He did say that he didn't. He had to.
There we go. Wait, now I'm back down.
Sir, I'm with Internal Affairs. Do you know why I pulled you over today?
Wait, are you?
Yeah, I am. No. Internal Affairs.
No witnesses.
Oh, no, I'm not with Internal Affairs. It's all a meme.
What the fuck?
Are you still dying?
No, I'm good. So, lesson of the day, never use your taser. You always use the lethal, okay?
Yeah?
It's Code Red County. We don't take prisoners.
Alright, hold on.
Except me, August, okay? Fucking reaching for a gun that quick, goddamn.
I just saved your life, he was gonna-
Holy-
You guys are so lucky. Boba, feel the luck.
What happened?
I don't know.
It hurts. It really
what
hurts.
What happened to my child?
Almost crushed.
Meanwhile, in the other land.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Meanwhile, fucking getting choked
dude,
out.
Dude, pepper spray him, dude. How come we don't have pepper spray?
Shoot him through me. You won't.
What is this, the fucking Dragon Ball Z episode? We should call an EMS and pretend you're dead in the ground.
Good night, Lexington.
Yeah, later.
Yeah, like that.
That's a good prank, hon.
That's a good prank on the EMS.
He, like, OD'd on drugs over here.
I'll just lie down, like, Alright, I'm dead.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, you like one of your French girls?
I don't even know where to call this in.
For EMS? Push, F2 on your phone and it should put you on the freak.
Oh, no, I mean, like, where I would call it in. Like,
Middlesbrough.
Crime scene.
Be careful with setting those down. You know how those can kill people. Oh, God.
Are you setting it up right now? Alright, we can prank him. Any EMS on duty?
10-4, go for EMS.
We have a situation at North Middlesbrough.
We have an officer down. Tell me you have an officer down.
Officer down, it looks like.
10-4, I will be 1076.
10-4. Alright, there's an EMS 1076.
It's more believable. How good, hon? I know how to make us look more dead, hon.
Hold on, can we, I don't know, I was gonna say they just spiked the road. Prank channels in 2017. Oh, this is a good prank, dude.
No, wait, no. There's always that one issue, where people die so hard they die standing, so we'll go for that one.
They also die without their clothes, you should, you know.
Strip naked for them? Yeah, I got you, bro.
Ha! And then we run out of the woods when he pulls up. And it's like, freeze.
Just fire in the air.
I like that prank, dude.
No, we can be inside. We can be inside and watch.
Are you good? You know your role?
Yeah, just fucking...
Oh, this is such a good prank, dude. Can I even do this as a 1042?
Well, technically you're still on duty, so you're not 1042.
Well, this... All right, boys, we're pranking the EMS right now. They're gonna show up, and they're gonna try to like, hey, you know, we should actually kill him.
The only problem with that is he might wake up dead. I wouldn't want to do that to him.
Oh, true.
Next time he wakes up.
You good out there?
Yeah, I'm good, hon. I'm just like throwing more shit into the ground.
Wait.
Make it look like I got patted down.
Oh shit, they're on our freak now asking where we're at. Marco, are you still on radio?
Yeah.
They're talking to you.
Send it to Marco?
Shit.
Go ahead. Did you guys ask for EMS or something?
Yeah, someone's dead over here. Yeah, we called them over.
We haven't gotten any life alert.
Oh, I mean, shit. They're on us.
Over here. I don't know if you want to, like, drive up here and, like, check it out. Or if he's, like, you know, a ghost or something.
We'll check it out. We're about a minute out.
10-4. We'll be here when you guys get here.
You said North Middlesbrough, right?
That's a 10-4.
On the road or,
in front of one of the houses, in front of a brick house.
They're gonna be really fucking mad, dude. Like they.
What if they have like a real call to go to?
If this blows up in our face, dude, just run inside and then like, permit 1042. The tsunami's gonna hit. There's no way they can file a report.
Hey, they're coming.
All right. So what's the plan? Are you gonna run out?
Depends.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
What actually happened, you know, if they get mad and we're like, yeah, he actually, his body disappeared, so, that's our backup.
Okay. I'll take your lead.
Depends how chill this medic is, he didn't sound kind of upset.
If he's really mad, we're just gonna stay in here. It'll just be Marco by himself out there.
It's just like, might be funny. He's just doing this on his own.
Okay, alright. They're like, interesting.
Nah, he doesn't seem to be dead.
Injured?
Nah, he's not injured at all.
Okay, you need your corners and what's his name?
I'll check his pockets. Marco Holliday.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
That's vibration.
It was a prank. It was a prank.
Oh my god.
Oh no. No.
Officer down.
Well, we need to get out of here.
Can we get an EMS to Millsboro?
I'll remember you.
Please don't ding a DOA.
You DOA every time now.
Fucking, I didn't see my corpse flying off the side of the road. Yeah, he's dead, but he's still twitching. Nah, he's dead, bro.
I'm gonna tell Adam to give you a strike. We're gonna DOA you at the same time too. You're done, Marco. You're done.
Kill you real quick so you don't remember this.
No.
Oh.
Strike me, strike me.
That bag of drugs is a prank too.
I'm injecting you with all the drugs in my butt pack.
I'm overdosing, I'm overdosing, I'm dead.
Officer down.
Did you say it was just
10-0?
10-4.
Yeah, we need to...
Yeah, we need to go back, man.
Yeah, we need to log off.
10-4 Little Spoons, you boys have fun.
Uh-huh.
Hey, listen, watch out for that dog over there.
Oh, shit, dude.
Oh, God.
Get in the car,
get inside.
Guard, attack dog.
Fuck!
Oh, shit.
It's a dog out here, what the fuck? EMS prank gone wrong, gone sexual. Absolutely.
Does he even count as a hood?
I don't know, Middlesbrough, is that a hood? Seems like a very white neighborhood.
Too proper.
Not that you can't have a white hood, but you know what I'm saying? Like usually you would call a... You know what, I'm not gonna say anything. Aside from that, I already feel like I said too much.
Well, they were asking about it on our freak.
That was a good prank.